Hey, it's Andy with Pro Guitar Shop and Tone Report, and today we're stepping up to the mic from Xvive. The mic is a pocket-sized acoustic guitar workhorse that uses the magic of spectral reassignment to radically transform the sound of your acoustic electric with the simple turn of a knob. The mic uses impulse responses to approximate the sound of real acoustic guitars recorded with a high-quality ribbon mic, with 9 guitar modes in total. Turning the rotary dial instantly recalls one of the mic's preset EQ curves, which brings out new sonic flavors to your old acoustic, with everything from virtual dreadnoughts to jumbos, nylon classical guitars, and more. The 10th position is actually a high-quality neutral buffer for when your acoustic, electric, or bass for that matter, needs a little push. The mic not only eliminates the need for a microphone on stage, but puts your tone in the hands of the IR curves, which help eliminate negative byproducts of using a piezo pickup system. And coming from Xvive's Micro series, the mic is small enough to fit in the pouch of a gig bag and is equipped with a status LED that changes color when clipping. So let's dive into some spectral reassignment and try out a couple modes to revoice this guitar. The guitar I'm using today is a pretty middle-of-the-road Fender acoustic electric with the Fishman preamp and under-saddle piezo pickup. Along with piezo pickups, you could use something like this guy, an electromagnetic, and you could use the mic to warm things up and add that bit of woodiness back into your tone. And now let's use the EQ curve of a classical guitar to brighten up some finger picking. Thank you. Well, there's some spectral reassignment courtesy of Mike and Xvive. And you can find out all about this fresh new concept at xviveaudio.com. Thanks for watching.